The life cycle of a grasshopper.
An adult female grasshopper will lay her eggs in the ground.
Her eggs look like tiny grains. Tiny grasshoppers emerge from the eggs. They look like adult grasshoppers, but without wings and reproduction organs. They are called nymphs.
The nymphs would mold a few times. After that, they will become adult grasshoppers. They develop wings and reproduction organs. The life cycle of a grasshopper begins all over again.